for 9 years. I've stayed here so long because it really has developed a culture of oneness and inclusion and also development.
Well, the culture is fantastic because it's overwhelmingly supportive and collaborative.
When I first got here, I actually started about a month or two before the COVID pandemic hit. And it was just truly incredible to see how every single team member here stepped up to the plate. They were ready to work overtime, ready to do anything that they possibly could do to get this vaccine out to the public.
It starts with engagement. We want individuals to be motivated and engaged in order to feel as though they're not just part of a transactional kind of process, which is test the sample, generate data. We want them to be very much part of the organization, very much part of the purpose, mission, and strategy.
We have fun together. Like when we do assays together, when we do studies together, it may be a long day, but if you enjoy working with the people who you're doing the work with, that actually brings a lightness to the day.
Honestly, even on my worst days, when I have people around that I trust, it makes it so much easier. It makes the day go by so much smoother. Even if I'm upset, tired, feeling overwhelmed, having those people having my back makes my day just feel like a breeze.